So welcome back to my channel, and this is a new video. As you read the title, I am going to start with my monthly favorite. So this is my August favorite, and I plan to do it like two parts. So the first part would be like more of content based, like what are my favorite songs, interviews, podcasts, documentaries, web series, movies, everything which is digitally like you can say digital content. And the second part is more of like a personal, like food, clothing item or websites or what. Everything is like more personal basis. So I thought to divide this in two parts so that it's much easier. You can pick up which video you want to see or whatever you are interested in. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so my favorite movie for this month has to be two. So I saw both of them and I've actually cried, and this is very rare, trust me. So the first movie is Gunjan Saxena, which stars Pankaj Tripathi and Janhvi Kapoor, and I absolutely love the movie. Actually, if you see the intro shot of Janhvi, you will cry. I mean, it's so impactful and I love the story. So yeah, do watch that. And the second one which made me cry was Kai Po Che. So I had not seen Kai Po Che before, and after all these things happened, I was, you know, gravitated to watch that movie, and it was such a delight. Trust me, if you have not watched it yet, please do watch it. It's an absolute gem. Favorite web series has to be Masaba Masaba. It is an absolute delight. Trust me, it's all over the internet for a reason. But I have a little bit of complaints. They do not go into very deep secrets of both the actors, but whenever they come on screen, I think Masaba and Neena ji, when they are in a scene, you feel that impact of what they have gone through in real life. So yeah, you can easily watch this. It's a very short web series, and you will have fun, trust me. So even in the web series categories, I have two. So the first one is Minimalism. It is a beautiful documentary about, you know, minimalism and how you can live with so little things. You don't need a lot of things, and there is a whole web series on this on Netflix. And the second one is Miss Americana. It is about Taylor Swift and her whole journey. She has documented it with Netflix. She does not only you know, reaches the career side, but also her personal side, also her political views and etc. So what all is going in her life, that is beautifully shown, and I love that web series. I've also posted that on Instagram when I saw it, and if you're not following me on Instagram, please do, because I'm doing a 30 days hook step challenge on my Instagram. So please do follow me there. I So I've been really lacking behind in reading, but now I've been pushing myself to read a little bit every day. So what I finished was The Princess, the real life story behind the veil of a Saudi Arabia princess by Jean Sasson, if I'm pronouncing it right. And do read this if you are a true feminism by heart. And I'll tell you what triggered me and what attracted me to this book was how nothing has changed. So this is the story set up in 90s, and if you see what the patriarchal society was back then, and if you see even that in true sense now, nothing has really changed, like how divorce, marriages, abortion, children, everything, career, everything which a woman thinks of back then and now, they have to face the same problem. And that triggered me a lot. I'm like, dude, nothing has changed between 90s and 2020, trust me. So when you read this book, you will actually, I don't know, you will actually feel like nothing has changed, and you'll be a little bit angry inside. But it's a very good read. It what happens behind those huge palaces and like what women are going through on an everyday basis, trust me, it will blow your mind. So please do read it. Many people know this, but I actually start my day by listening to any kind of interview or like a speech or something. Like in the morning while I'm doing my work, I have to listen to an interview or something. So I do listen to a lot of interview, and that's why I've thought to, you know, include this category also, because sometimes I think a 20 minutes interview can have such a huge impact on you. So this time I was listening to Vijay Devarakonda. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. He's a South famous actor, I think from Arjun Reddy. And I was listening his interview with Film Companion, and it blew my mind. He, I think, he is one of those humble actor which is so rare, and he was so candid and he was so joyful. It was such a delight to listen to him, to you know, all those tricky answers, my heart away, and he's so cute at the same time. So you must definitely watch his interview with Film Companion. It is awesome. My favorite song, it was Teri Ho Gaya. I even did a dance cover on this, but trust me, it's not because I did a dance cover on this, but the moment I heard this song, this would not leave me for like 1 week straight. I would sing it over and over again, trust me. So it is a very good song, you must listen to it, and I cannot insert the song because of copyright issues. So yeah, go and watch. This was the video, I hope you like it, and if you do, please hit that subscribe button.